We've also got an update for you tonight following yesterday's crash involving an IMPD motorcycle officer. Police told us the officer is awake, talking, and in good condition. They're not releasing the officer's name. No one else was hurt in yesterday's crash on the northeast side of Indy. Investigators believe one of the vehicles may have turned in front of that officer, causing that crash.